song that we chose. This is the non-copyright song that we chose. This is the non-copyright song that we chose.
Two drinks, please.
So it's couples karaoke night. Are you two?
No. I'm single, if you know anybody interested.
I might have a friend. Interested?
Well, I'm interested if she's interested.
Wait, dude! We were supposed to play pool tonight, remember?
I will next time, promise.
You said that last time.
She might be the one.
You said that last time.
Okay, soon. Pinky promise. Hey, I heard from a friend of mine that you might be interested in me.
And if they're right?
Then I can get your number.
Sure.
Please record your message.
Hey Allison, it's Scott, but you had my number on your phone, so you already knew that. It's great getting to know you last night, and I'd love to do it again sometime.
How's your morning going?
Bad. I called Allison and she didn't respond, so I'm kind of freaking out.
She's probably still asleep. I wouldn't worry about it too much. Plus, she's not the only number you got, so why don't you try any of those? Or you can call her again if that's what you really want.
What else would I really want?
Some fun with friends?
Yeah, but I have to get a girlfriend first.
You have to.
Battery charge over 80%.
Well, I gotta go catch lunch with a friend. You're more than welcome to join.
Yeah, thanks.
We miss you, Scott. I'll see you around.
Hey, is this Melissa?
You'd make it today. What's up?
Yeah, I've been busy. And by busy, I mean I haven't had my priorities straight.
That's okay. I'm just happy you're here today. Come on.
You know what my biggest mistake was? Listening to the bartender!
Hey! Maybe instead of listening to the bartender, you should start listening to yourself.
I have a name.
Whatever makes you happiest, Scott, you have to figure that out for yourself. That's what makes me happiest.
Hello?
Hey, it's Allison from the bar the other night. I freed tonight and was wondering if you wanted to go somewhere fun. Maybe see a movie or something?
Thanks, but I'm actually busy tonight.
I thought you said you wanted to.
Well, we have to find what makes us happiest. Goodbye, Allison.
Is that good?